So, do I ever get sad? You're saying I always seem to have so much energy. Of course, as with everybody, I do feel sad every once in a while. It just happens that I, generally speaking, don't film myself making TikToks or YouTube videos when I am feeling sad. And even if I am feeling a little bit sad and I decide to make a YouTube video or something like that, all of a sudden my sadness goes away because I just enjoy recording videos and TikToks just so much, where honestly, I forget what's going on. I might remember after I'm done recording, but while I'm recording, I have a lot of energy and I'm really hyped to talk and everything like that kind of thing. I just enjoy making videos that much, frankly put. So, you know, I do feel sad, as like anybody does, but it's generally just not visible on video because, well, one, I tend not to record myself when I am sad, and two, because if I'm making a video, well, I'm generally not sad because I enjoy making videos just that much. Why do I have so much energy, though? I feel like that's kind of a second part of your question. I'd have to attribute that to cigarettes and just being really hyped to make videos. Yeah, I'd have to attribute it to both those factors in all honesty. But yeah, hope I can answer your question to the fullest extent, my man.